wherever you are. Are you dancing on the dance floor, drinking by the bar? Tonight we do it big and shining like stars. And we don't give a fuck, cause that's just who we are. And we are, we are, we are.
What's up? It's Ashley Nicole Hott. So today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to do an at-home workout for you that I borrowed from bodyrocktv.com. I'll put the link below. They're really awesome and great, and I really love their creativity and how they show modifications for everything from beginners to advanced. They also have products that you can buy, but they will show alternatives to them if you don't want to buy them. I really, really love them. So honestly, lately I've been doing too much clean eating, which everyone has told me, friends and family, that I restrict too much and it's bad for me. And I didn't want to listen, but now you guys are right. It causes me to binge and it's just really messing with my mental health. So I'm going to go back to eating what I want. I think that sometimes people can eat clean and it's fine for them, but for someone that has eating disorder issues such as me with the binge eating, it's really not good for you. So I just kind of had to reevaluate and really think about what's important to me, and what is really important to me is to be mentally healthy. So that's what I'm doing lately. I'm tired of following other people's workouts and programs. Gonna do what I want, bringing the love I have for fitness back in my life. So I'm gonna do an at-home workout, and this consists of sandbag swings, and we have some push-ups and some elevated planks. So this goes by 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, and I'll leave the link below for this, and here we go. All right, here we go. This little Gym Boss thing they had, and honestly, I really love this. I don't remember how much it costs, but it's worth it, how much ever it is. It's just the interval trainer, and it will beep every time you need to change your intervals. You can set it on whatever time you need. Like I set it for 50 seconds on, 50 seconds off. I mean, 10 seconds off. And so it beeps and vibrates, and it's really great. So I have it all set up, and first we're starting with sandbag swings. So I also got the sandbag that they have, and this is awesome. As you can see, I brought it outside, so it's really dirty. And here we go with our swings.
All right, here we go. We're gonna hit start, beats, sandbag swings, two arms. Okay, ready? So you go down,
next we have elevated push-ups. Up.
not like the one arm. I'm gonna do two.
Now we're gonna go to elevated side planks. And for this one, you start up on elevated if you can. If not, you can go down to the ground. I'll show you the different variations.
These are extremely hard.
Okay, so now we're gonna go back to the sandbag swings. Okay, now back to the swings. Like I said, the one arm is really uncomfortable, so if you can do it, go for it. What you do, you would just switch, bring it down. It really puts a lot of pressure on your hand, and it hurts. So if you can do it, go for it, but I'm gonna go with the two. I think it works just as hard. We'll get back into it. Okay, the next thing we're gonna do is called get ups. You use your sandbag. Alright, so the last part of our workout was supposed to be get-ups, but I'm having a really hard time with them, so I'm going to do this other exercise I saw I do. It's called a half burpee, half jump.
Revolution! Revolution!